The Georgia Association of Broadcasters celebrates its 83rd year, and this year they're celebrating in beautiful Savannah, the location for the 2018 GabCon. Georgia broadcasters gathered to learn about the latest media technology trends and to celebrate the success of Georgia newsrooms at the annual Gabby Awards. So much to see, so much to do. Will we see you next year? Check out what's in store when you make your way to GabCon in 2019. Hello, everybody. I'm Natalie Hendricks, and I'm so excited about all the wonderful things the Georgia Association of Broadcasters GabCon has to offer. It's not just fun and games here at the Georgia Association of Broadcasters GabCon, although there is a lot of that. The GAB offers so many informative seminars every year. They keep up with the latest technology and bring in speakers who talk about the things shaping the future of broadcasting. There is something for everyone. You're able to talk with these industry movers and shakers, ask questions, and take away valuable information that's sure to help you grow your business. And of course, there's the main event, the Gabby Awards Ceremony, celebrating the best of Georgia's best. It doesn't matter if you broadcast to a city of millions or a town with just a handful of viewers and listeners. The Gabbies recognize excellence in broadcasting.
So excited to be here. GabCon rocks.
It's a great opportunity to celebrate the folks in the business and to admire their work as well. So I'm very excited. This is my very first time attending.
I'm really excited. There's a lot of Georgia Southern students that are here tonight, and I think we're inspiring them to see what's possible in the world of TV and radio.
It really displays the giftings that everybody's been blessed with, and I'm just honored to be a part of that.
We learn and we share from each other. And really now in these times, solidarity is something that we really need. And we have to remember that what we do is important. And hopefully the people who watch and read newspapers and magazines and on the internet realize that too, that what we're trying to do is get at the truth and give it to them.
The Georgia Association of Broadcasters GabCon wouldn't be possible without the GAB's wonderful sponsors. Some of them told us why they think it's important to support such a collaborative event.
The Georgia Association of Broadcasters have been such wonderful partners with us. They really have helped promote. We've had a huge evolution in methodology this year, and they've helped promote that and have really supported us and been real loyal to us. So it's great to be here. It's nice to be with all of the regional folks from the Georgia area, and we are happy to be a part and be a sponsor.
Whether it's radio, television, newspaper, we rely on journalists to help tell our story. And so it's a wonderful relationship. It's a wonderful thing that we can be here because we are so appreciative of the work that everyone in the Georgia Association of Broadcasters does to help keep the citizens informed and to tell great stories.
We hope you'll consider attending future Georgia Association of Broadcasters GabCons. It's a chance for you to learn and share with your esteemed colleagues in a beautiful setting. You can find out everything you need to know by visiting gab.org. So come on and become a member today, and we'll see you on the red carpet next year.